Man, the thing that you have to be, or you have to find in help in a helper, is somebody that's self-motivated, you know, and gives a shit about their own life. Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm gonna do the intro on the way out the door. So we already done for today, fellas. This video is about all about the helper. So I'm gonna give a shout out to all the helpers out there. But I'm gonna go ahead and tell you. Now, I know there's probably some good ones out there, but you'd be hard-pressed to beat the man I got sitting beside me every day. Oh, Glenn, I tell you what, I've heard horror story after horror story about helping, about helpers and trying to find good help, and can't get nobody to come out and do nothing, can't get nobody responsible, can't get nobody reliable. I just watched a video from old Ray Ray's Lawn Care. Oh man, and he's just sitting there talking about his man can't keep a phone, can't get a hold of him, calling in when he does have a phone. I just hear horror story after horror story, man, of people that can't get good help. I tell you what, old Glenn is, you know, and I've had three people to help me. One came out for one day and quit. And then the other guy helped me for maybe 3 weeks. But he just had too much drama, man. And I couldn't deal with it. And I'm not going to work with somebody that's got all that drama. And then Glenn came along and needed a job. And I gave him a try. And he's been with me ever since. You know, it helps that Glenn's 30, but you know, you get a lot of these younger guys and they don't give a shit, you know. They're still out partying and, you know, drinking away and you know, whatever, drinking away, pissing away their money on the weekend. At least, you know, Glenn's, you know, he's got sense enough, you know, and he's married, so you know, he's grounded. He's got, you know, goals. I just can't say enough. You know, he's been with me now for, I think, this will be 2.5 seasons. And just like today, I said, we're already done. You know, it's 1:30 and we did 9 properties and we started at 9. And he's just out here talking about, let's hurry up and get done. Let's hurry up and knock this out. He's like, I like to try to beat our own records and, you know, and stuff like that. Trying to beat our own time. Let's see if we can go against the clock here. I mean, what kind of helper does that, man? You know, it pays for them to be on the clock, you know. You know, their paycheck's going to be, you know, he's saving me money by out here hustling, you know. And, I mean, you ain't going to find that just anywhere. So, I'll put Glenn up against anybody you got, boys. Just young, let's do a lawn care helper challenge. So this video, it's just going to be all footage of Glenn. And this goes out to him, man. And I appreciate it. And I'd put him up against anybody. Heck, he might be better than me. So, guys, sit back. Hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed, and let's go get it. All right, first things first, it is, let's see, it's 8:36, and I know some of y'all out there on some of these other channels bitch about your helpers, or complain about your helpers, you know, and the start time and them not showing up. We start at 9, it's 8:36, and there's my helper rolling in. So,
check number one of the day. Glenn's always on time, son. Every day, all day.